I wonder if I can make this jump. I don't know. YOLO. Hello? Somebody catch me? He might have heard me. Be very, very sneaky. We are hunting rabbits. All right, sweet. Oh shit, he saw me. Fuck you. All right, he's done. All right, they kind of heard me. They kind of know I'm here. Kind of don't. Fuck it. Keep on going. Oh shit, we made it in. Oh.
Morgan's in the steam room.
Drop assassination. What? Drop on an enemy from above and press RT just before landing on him. To perform a drop assassination, you won't take any damage from the fall. Damn, so I can jump from any height. Is that what you're telling me? If as long as I make that hit, I don't... Ooh, hold on. If that's the fucking case, hold on. I'm trying something, Bethesda. You said... I'm trying this. Hold on. Hold the phone. As long as I make the jump, we'll be safe. Apparently. Alright. I fucking wonder. How close can I get to this guy? I might have to go that way somehow. How far away can I teleport? All right, fuck it. I'm doing it. I'm trying it. I'm gonna go over there. All the way around. We're gonna do a little detour from the mission. I have to try this. We're gonna do a detour. And we're trying this. They said from any height, I won't take fall damage as long as I make the jump. So, as long as I make this jump, and I hit this guy dead on, I won't die. If I remember right. Here we go. Leroy Jenkins! God damn it! Oh my god! What? I hit it! That's bullshit. Come on. I hit it. The thing came up too! You saw it! I hit the RT! I hit it! Oh my god. I'm trying that again. It said I won't take fall damage. I guess it doesn't say from any height, but still. I should be able to do that. Like, that should be like a glitch I can do. Come on now. Please, Bethesda. Don't do this to me. Bethesda, please. Oh god! Almost died. We're trying it again. We're doing it. We're gonna keep on trying. Fuck this noise. As long as I make that, I should be able to not die. Like, I'm probably gonna die down there, because there's a guy down there next to him, but still. Alright, he's peeing. Okay, no! Okay, attempt number 3. Here we go. Okay, here we go. We're gonna try it one more time. On one of these guys. Come on. Who's it gonna be? Okay. Alright, we got this. Come on. Is he still down there? Hold on. I gotta make sure he's still there. Okay, here we go. Ego! Yes, I did it. Oh my god. Yes. Oh, that was so sweet. I made that jump. That was perfect. That was fucking perfect. Oh my god. I can't believe it. Like, it really does let you. Nice. All right, here we go. Let's get back to the mission at hand.
It's funny what people will pay for.
All right, we gotta be sneaky here. What is this? Oh, sweet! I didn't know you can do that. That's really cool. Ooh, pictures. I need the key. There's some hot babes up ahead. That was cool. You gotta admit, that was cool. I called it. As long as you make that jump, you're good. The hell? Is this a transmutation circle? Hey, who's doing alchemy? Ooh. Hey, girl. What up, girl? Girl. Sorry, girl. You're a liability. Thank you. What is this? Excerpt from the crime story revolving around the Golden Cat. All right, well, I'm going to quick scroll through this so you guys can pause and read it if you want. I don't got time for that. And no, I didn't want to kill her. I just thought she might catch me, so I stopped her. Oh, there's a fucking rune. That seems legit.
Hey, listen.
See, I knew the whole time there was a rune. That's why I knocked her out. Yeah. At least I didn't kill her, okay? I'm not about that life. Hello? Ooh, nice. I kind of feel bad stealing from some prostitutes, but you know what? Ain't my fault. I need money too. Give me all this, give me all that. Hello? Emily!
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask?
Emily, it's me, Corvo!
Corvo?
Shh!
Corvo, it's you!
Oh, Emily!
You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you?
Shh!
They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like mother!
No.
That seems like a long time
ago. I do fucking 360 no-scopes.
You're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them.
Yeah! Alright, Emily, we're getting out of this joint. Let's go.
It's this way.
Wait, is there any, like, cool things over here? Ooh, bread, I'll take that shit. Mmm! Blow that out. Okay. Sorry, Emily, if that chick who I knocked out over here was your friend. She was a liability. Emily, where'd you go? Emily! Where the fuck did she go? She pointed this way. Emily! Where'd you go? Where the funk did she go? Emily! Emily! Oh, is that her down there? Emily! I'm about to kill that guy. Oh, fuck me! Fuck you! Shut up! Okay, I missed that, but I killed him. I missed it, but I killed him. Alright, there's that guy I killed earlier. Or knocked out. Emily, where did you go? Where did she go? Put you over here with your buddy. There you go. Oh, shit. Shit, pick him up. There you go. Nope. God damn it. Oh, Emily's down there. Okay. Hey, hold on. I want to kill some more people. Shh. Hey, don't you do anything.
She's different. What the?
Got that guy. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck, dude. Stop. Okay. Stop. I'm freeing these fucking prostitutes. Fuck you. Oh, shit. You can't hold them prisoner. Fucker! Oh my god! Damn, that was bloodier than fucking Game of Thrones. Holy shit!